Good morning, Wildcats. My name is Nicholas.
And my name is Sam, and this is your Monday News.
Looking for a new hobby? Join Chess Club. We meet every Monday from 2:30 to 3:30 and every Wednesday from 1:30 to 3:30 in the library. Join our Remind at 2025 WPCC.
Attention junior class. Junior class shirts are still on school pay. They are going to be $15, and if you're the first 50 to buy a shirt, you'll win donuts. The last day to buy a shirt is next Wednesday, so make sure you get them quickly.
Seniors, time to nominate your faves for senior superlatives. Know someone whose shoe game is unmatched? Do you and your bestie go way back and have picks to prove it? Nominations are open now in student body, and it will run through Friday, November 22nd. Those nominated will be notified when voting closes.
SGA is bringing back the dance marathon, kicking it off with a pickleball tournament on November 20th. Registration starts at 3 p.m. and the event is from 3:30 to 5:30 at the Winter Park Tennis Courts. Entry fee is $5 and Jeremiah's will be there too. Excited to see you there, Wildcats, but you're going to lose to me, so don't worry about it.
The next psychology club meeting will be tomorrow after school in room 262. We will be discussing positive psychology and writing thank you notes to service members currently in the U.S. Armed Forces. Snacks and joy will be provided.
Looking for community service hours? Habitat for Humanity will be meeting on Tuesday, November 19th. That's tomorrow, right after school in room 851. All are welcome, and if you have any questions, email this email right here.
Hi everyone, I hope you can join us at UNICEF Club. We have a meeting coming up November 19th, and it's every other Tuesday. So during the club, we participate in events locally, we volunteer, we do fundraisers for donations to UNICEF to help third world countries. So we would really appreciate if you could come join us and participate in those great things. And you also get volunteer hours as well. So. See you there.
Remember to get your senior portraits done before deadline to be in the book. Winter Park High School yearbook is offering a day to come and get it done on campus November 23rd. Complete the QR code to book your appointment now. Don't forget the rememberable senior quotes are due 11/23 as well. Only 109 are submitted.
Looking for other community service opportunities? Helping the Homeless will be meeting after school today. In room 853, we'll have a guest speaker from hashtag Lunchbox sharing a project idea with our members. All are welcome. Email heather.ferreira@ocps.net if you have any questions. Hey seniors, want a senior dedication or have your parents been begging you to get one? Well, here it is. Head on over to your school pay to buy your dedication and your parents will receive it in your email on how to complete it.
SAT prep meets every Wednesday in the main campus media center. Please email lisa.nix@ocps.net with any questions and join our Remind at WPHS Prep.
Hey Wildcats, do you like discussing films or are you looking for leadership positions? Then check out Film Club. We're meeting today in room 226 after school.
Go!
Ladies and gentlemen, we're at Badass Burgers.
It was all right.
It was all right.
There's nothing special about it. It's just a burger joint.
Honestly, getting into taste, texture, value, taste, I mean, there was nothing wrong with it, but it was just pretty average. So for that, I'm gonna say 3.5. It wasn't bad, so I don't want to give it like a 50, but it's like a 65 on the test, if you know what I'm saying.
What?
For texture, we got, I'd say like a 4. It wasn't, yeah. Like, it was good chewing and going down, you know?
All right, for value, see, my stomach's happy, but my pocket is not happy. It was $25, so I'll give value about,
I'd say like a 1 or like a 0.
I'll give it a 2.
Well, Wildcats, if you're in the area and you're gonna starve to death, come on by. If not, don't bother.
That's all we got, Wildcats. We'll see ya.